Orlandoans. How are we feeling? Orlandoans, how are we feeling? Come on! Party people in the front. That's what I'd like to see, if you guys feel so inclined to join us in this pit up here to do a bunch of dancing. It's going to get wild and crazy. We are the Groove Warrior from here, Orlando, Florida. Thank you for coming out. Joe Marsling Band up next with a bunch of amazing, talented musicians. So pumped to be a part of this event tonight. We're going to kick things off with an original tune written by Tommy Shugart on the keys. Something you Floridians might know something about, the Stingray Shuffle. Thank you. of Tommy Shoebot, everybody.
This next one's called Bananas. Never mind.
This next one right here is off of our first CD. Dave is well excited. I think this is it. It's Bananas.
Oh,
bananas.
We'll be right back. was time for you to say what you've been thinking. Don't you take another step, knowing you've got something to get up on your mind and realize you're alone. The devil's on your mind and you've got no one to turn to. Time is time for you to say what you've been thinking. Don't you take another step, knowing you've got something to get up on your mind and realize you're alone. The devil's on your mind and you've got no one to turn to. We'll be right back.
focus on the percussion. Make some noise, come on.
Thank you.
Shugart on the keyboards and the electric guitar. Once again, we are the Groove Forehead from here, Orlando, Florida. If you guys like what you hear, every Tuesday we're in town. We play at Tanqueray's right down the road. Hope everybody's having a happy New Year. It's good to see some familiar faces that we haven't seen since the holidays began. Ready for Joe Marsnick Band up next? Yeah. With Tony Hall, Alvin Ford Jr., and Sean Martin. Come on, holy shit. I'm gonna be dancing right up here. If any of you guys want to join me right now, that would be cool too. Party people.
Last thing I remember,
On the bass, David Venegas on the bass right now. Harry Arn on the vocals and the bass. Aaron Buckingham on the drums. Tommy Shugart on the electric guitar and the keyboards. I'm Chuck McGilly on the groove for it.
That's good.
This next song's about the man.